Okay, fun fact. Few more zombies here than I remember. But you can handle this, bestie. Don't waste time knocking their gear off. Just yeet these idiots into the ocean. You got this, bestie. Just a little more. Armada, don't forget to share the video and crush the like button like cans on a Friday night.
Thank you. take a look around.
Hello? Auto message guy? You still here?
Yeah.
Friendly?
If you're not. Thank you.
Not trying to bite me. Then I'm friendly too. Name's Ezekiel. You promise me. Seeing as we're all stuck out here. Want to ruin some zombies' day? Then let's talk shop.
Thank you. hidden safe. Bet I can find it.
So, where'd you come from? You're way too late to be here for the evac.
I've been at the Serling Hotel. Thank you.
rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party.
Hey, hey! Floor is wet, slow down.
Hey, Doc, look, I got...
Hey.
You.
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, at last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, no, no, I'm just peachy.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle. His... Pythia! So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much
at stake. Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck...
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr...
Montana. Jimmy Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, all right?
Doc, look, things are happening to me and I just...
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. I'll settle her again.
Thanks.
Hey, Denise, you know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup with some decent coffee. We could try around there.
Bean cup? Okay, thanks.
You should knock, yeah? Knock, knock. Get lost, yeah? I know what you are. I know what you are.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I just heard all the ruckus. You okay? You need some help?
Help? That's what she... You're here to steal just like her. Ha! Next thing you'll say is that I can trust you too.
Wait, what are you talking about? Someone stole from you?
Denise! She came in when I wasn't here. Without my permission. And she stole the bag that was right underneath my bed, and she can't do that. That's wrong.
Yeah. Stealing is wrong. You're right. Okay, what's your name?
Luther.
Okay, Luther. Well, I'm gonna talk to Denise and sort this out.
No, she wants that. She wants you to talk. Then she'll steal your teeth. And you won't even get a nickel. I'm not like her. My buddy Byron, he'll see you right.
Yeah, just stay calm. Everything's gonna be okay.
Maybe.
Enjoy the fresh air out there. Might be the last time you taste it.
Hey, this is Ryan. You need some help?
Oh, shit. Is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
We could all use more friends. Maybe I can find yours.
Doubt it. He's somewhere over here in Monarch Studios. And trust me, you do not want to come here.
I've already been there. Looking for a friend of my own. I'm up for another go around.
I think you're crazy, but I'll... take any help I can get. I'm searching for the gas station set. One with the giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
Yeah, past the death pits and the horde. You, probably made the right call.
Come on.